Morning, Carla.
Morning,
yes, what's your Vietnamese name?
My Vietnamese name is
Pan. Mm-hmm. And how old are you, Carla?
13 years old.
And where do you study?
I study in secondary school.
What grade are you in?
I'm in grade 7.
Thank you. Do you start your day early on weekdays?
Yes, I start my day early on weekdays.
What time do you get up in the morning?
I get up at 6 in the morning.
What do you do to get ready for school?
I make my bed, brush my teeth, and eat breakfast to get ready to school.
What three things do you do first as soon as you get up?
I make my bed, brush my teeth, and put on my uniform first as soon as I get up.
Do you make your bed?
Yes, I make my bed.
Do you do any exercise?
No, I do not do any exercise.
Do you take a shower?
No, I do not take a shower.
Do you put on school uniform?
Yes, I put on my school uniform.
Do you eat breakfast?
Yes, I eat breakfast.
What time do you eat breakfast?
I eat breakfast at 7 o'clock.
What do you usually eat for breakfast?
I usually eat banh mi for breakfast.
What do you like to eat for breakfast?
I like to eat banh mi for breakfast.
Do you eat sweets for breakfast?
No, I do not eat sweets for breakfast.
What does your mom do?
My mom works as an officer.
What does your dad do?
My dad works as an officer.
Thank you.